Goblin New Year celebrations are pretty similar to humans, I think. Lots of booze, dancing, making sure there are enough males to milk, the countdown.
Wait, what was that?
Oh, you guys don't do a countdown? Maybe that's just a goblin thing. It's pretty cool. Really builds up suspense to that New Year, New Me moment, you know?